So here we have a trap for Plum Curculio. It makes use of a pyramid style trap. With the top on it is called a boll weevil trap top. And then the magic extra part up here, this little pouch, is filled with something called plum essence. That's like a fruity odor that's attractive to Plum Curculio. So what we found last year, this trap really only worked at catching Curculio only for a couple of weeks, right around before, during, and right after bloom. So right now we are at bloom, and I can see there are several Curculios in here. So what we do, we take off this top piece of the trap. Curculios tend to play dead, especially during the daytime. But looking in, I think I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are at least 6 in there. So what we're going to do, take a look at them. There are a few other non-targets as well. I think I see an ant and a fly. So I'm going to dump them into my container and take them back to the lab to take a closer look. There's another species called the apple curculio that we sometimes get, but these look to me like the larger one that is the plum curculio. Oh, there's still one hanging on there. There, I think the last one went in there. So now all of them are in the container. Some of them are still playing dead. Some of them are looking very alive, running around. So then I just put the top back on the top of the trap. We have a bungee cord to hold it in position, although it generally stays in position even without the bungee cord. So that's it. What I'm hoping is by just removing these from the orchard, that's going to help relieve some of the pressure from Plum Curculio.